Wanna hear the street, wanna hear you spit your thug over this here beat. Don't take me as sarcastic, I can't get enough. I'm telling you, you can call my bluff. If it's not rough, then I really don't need it. I'm not even ashamed, you got too much reality that's filling up my brain. So sell me on that product, I'm addicted to the game. Smoke it up like a cigarette, light it up. It's just a cigarette, it's something that we do once in a while, but between me and you, just like a cigarette, nobody's really cool. We don't want the truth, we want to feel fucking cool. Fort Myers fans, are you with me right now? We got something for you.
In life, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else along, in spite of the fact some people suspect that they know him. He knows the code, it's not about a salary, it's all about reality. Making some noise and making a story and making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, y'all are picking it up. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentration power, 5% 50% knows how why he works so hard. Seems like he's never got time because he writes and he knows and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design written in his head every time before he even touches it or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with still in their pride, ridiculous without even trying. How does it go? 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Make some noise to yourselves one time. We've had an incredible night with you guys. Make some noise for Matt and Dan. This one's called Running Through My Shadow.